Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to resize multiple shapes same size at once in Excel. Okay, example, I see this multiple shapes, resize this. Okay, select the shapes, hold control, select multiple shapes, hold shift and resize your shape same size. Okay, and another way to resize shape, hold control, sorry, double click the shape, hold control, group, hold shift, resize your shape. That's all. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment.